out to say thank you so very much for allowing yours truly, Lance Diamond, and the mighty, mighty powerful 24 karat diamond band. Give them a round of applause. It's such an honor. There's so many people I want to thank. All of you throughout Western New York, Toronto, Niagara Falls. But I'd like to take the time out to thank some of my friends from the service. When we went away together, some of us didn't come back here, but they fought real hard for this flag and this country and this torch that we're all here for could be here. Andy Rapello, Joe Madison, all the beautiful musicians that were in the Army and the Navy, the Marines. I just want to send this out to them and thank them for giving up their lives for this particular day could happen. I'd like to say to each and every one of you, if I get through this song without crying, I want you to help me out. Help me sing it. A little something for you. It's a marvel all the things I got would end in my life. And I had to start again for my children and my wife. I would thank my lucky stars to be living here today. Cause this flag stands for freedom and they can't take that away. Cause I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died to give that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her here today. Cause there is no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, along the plains of Texas, the sea and shining sea, from Detroit down to Austin, from Buffalo to LA, we like to raise each other's voice and let each other say, everybody help me out, all the way in the back, I'm proud to be. Where I knew I can't be free of me. And I won't forget the man who died to gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to her again here today. Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.